Evening Christmas dinner through a straw on my deathbed. Dressed me up in leather and stuff cotton in my head. Drop me off in outer space where no one hears you scream. Clerks screw out my eyes and pack my nuts up in ice cream. Hang me out the window and drive a long way switching lanes. Hit me in the head with a tank of cocaine so I can't feel no pain. But I just cannot accept the absence of you.
Somebody told me I was an artist. I never knew that. That's pretty crazy. Just somebody having fun. I think my biggest enjoyment out of it all is when my friends come over and stuff, and they come up and, you know, they're like, wow, you know. And the first question usually is, can I go get my camera? You know, and that's pretty neat. You know, it's all me. You know, it's everything I've created since I got sick. I went to the hospital with some chest problems I was having, and it was a gallstone. And when they ran tests on me, they realized that my liver count was kind of high. And no sooner they told me that, I got a hold of this fiberglass resin and started making a mask with the fiberglass. And little did I know, it says right on the can, it will damage your liver, not can or might, you know, just breathing the fumes. But I didn't think of reading the instructions. My doctor came in and she wanted me to sit down because I was up and pacing, waiting to hear, you know, what was wrong. She started telling me that my liver is pretty much beyond repair. Without an entire liver, there's no hope. Pretty much guaranteed death. And you know the crazy thing about it is, if one of you guys right now had a gallon of fiberglass resin, I'd be back in that closet making some more. That's how much I enjoy them. Let that dry for a little bit. It's called too much stuff. I have all blondes. We got a green, we got a blue, we got a purple, we got an orange, a yellow. Still a little thin. We'll spread it out a little. You know, it all kind of started with these alien masks. And then once I ran out of them, I took on the mannequin heads. Or else you're gonna find a head like that. It's pretty. And then it went from the mannequin heads to the skulls. And then a friend of mine gave me some of the mannequin torsos. I got Spike over here spinning like a mad dog on the turntable. And then we got his little sister Spin. And then we have Miss Amy Winehouse sitting down the bottom here, looking for trouble. And then Curly over here. And Curly's pretty nice. Put your arm around her, you know? And then, of course, we got Miss Dottie here, which is a lot of people's favorite, the dotted lady. She's got her African wardrobe on for us. Who else we got? And then the other ones are kind of random. But they were my pride and joy, especially when you put the gloss on them. Back to work here. What was that, a union break? But it definitely keeps me busy. All my friends come over and say, Fred, I wouldn't know where to start. My first thing is, I don't know where to start either. I just pick something up and start going at it. Next thing you know, it starts happening. I sit up here by myself doing this all the time. I paint, I would say probably like 5 nights a week. Usually painting the evening. It's rare that I get tired of it, put it like that. 11, 12 hours, no problem. If I didn't need to sleep and I didn't need to eat, I would never stop. Just keep on painting. But I think the best part is, like I say, you know, I don't think about the fact that I'm really, really sick. You know, I don't think about, hey, you know, they're telling me I'm gonna die in a year or two. As soon as I put that brush down and stuff, I'll start thinking about it again. And that ain't no fun. Yeah, I definitely, I don't want to die in the hospital. And the last thing I want to do is end up hooked to some machine, you know, where I'm not even coherent or anything. You know, I don't want anybody coming and seeing me like that. When the big man decides he's ready for me, he can come on down and pick me up. And hopefully this is right where I'll be when I do pass away. That's what I'm hoping. Not that I'm in a rush. Got too much stuff left to paint right now.